All right, Mr. Fury HD Not Cool here, guys. I'm gonna show you a mistake that a lot of players made. And I know I made a lot of mistakes up on here. And I'm gonna show you something that I made on my chef background character that the game doesn't tell you about the chef. So, you know, like at the beginning of the game, you pick a character, a chef background, or any type of background that has a food crafting, right? The gourmet food stuff, right? So it tells you that you can craft food in a game, but to order to get the most affecting healing out of it, you would think this perk actually gives you more healing. It doesn't. It's just crafting of researching and crafting the food. What the game forgot to mention is you need to go into the physical tree and you need to put three or four perks in here and get the nutrition perk to basically make the healing and the food and drinks heal you a lot more and to be more effective. And I know a lot of players made this mistake making a chef character or a crafting character. And they're like, okay, why come the game's food's not healing me? It's only healing me for a little bit. You need the physical, you need to go on a physical tree and you need to go into nutrition. You need to get this perk to basically make the food more effective. And then I know, guys, I played through some of the game, got this character up to 18, and didn't even think about that. Anyway, guys, this is a quick tip to help you guys out to make food more effective in the game. Peace, guys.